A healthy lifestyle should always be a priority, and one national organization is recognizing a local school as the healthiest in Mississippi. Twin Cities News reporter Donisha Branham has the story.
Northeast Elementary School was presented with the Healthy School Award from Blue Cross Blue Shield with a check of $50,000 to go towards healthy initiatives for their school. The nurses who applied for the award tells us what it means for their school.
We are extremely excited and that we have accomplished this.
Yeah, we're excited for our children, and we're going to be able to implement maybe some health equipment for our kids and give them a good foundation.
The nurses were able to tell us what one of the most important things they hope to accomplish with the grant.
And we want them at this age to learn that being healthy is important and to start some good health routines.
One of the nurses provided us on some of the things the money will go towards for their students.
Looking at doing some workout equipment around the track and some nutrition.
When I asked what made them want to apply for their grant from Blue Cross and Blue Shield Healthy School, they stated.
When we looked at the awards, they wanted to focus on a school that had already had, that showed a priority for health, wellness, fitness. I felt like we already addressed a lot of those issues and we had things in place already.
The Blue Cross Blue Shield representative informed us on just what the Healthy School Award is.
Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Mississippi Foundation developed the Healthy School Awards program to recognize and reward schools that are developing policies and programs to support healthy lifestyle habits.
I asked the representative how do they go about picking the school they considered as a healthy school.
With the Healthy School Awards program, we select the schools that have made the most strides in creating a healthy school environment.
The Blue Cross Blue Shield representative says that they awarded two schools this year for the Healthy School Award.
Northeast Elementary School along with Bell Academy were the two schools that were recognized this year as healthy schools.
The Healthy School program by Blue Cross Blue Shield has been rewarding Healthy School Awards since 2014 to continue to help schools implement healthy programs and policy among their students by providing a $50,000 grant. Donisha Branham, Twin States News, Lauderdale.